Okay, I've removed our vacuum. Boiling has stopped. As you can see, a lot of our ice has melted on our condensing coil due to the heat. We've got a good amount in our catch container, and it looks like, according to the jar, we've removed about 70 milliliters. Going to check the temperature again. Seems to be stable at about 123, 125. Increase the vacuum again, turn the heat up further. See, it's starting to boil again, and we'll run for another 5 or 10 minutes at about 24 to 25 inches of vacuum on the system.